Hey everyone, welcome to this video. Need to use multiple accounts in Microsoft Teams, like one for work and one for school? In this quick video, I will show you how to add and switch between accounts easily. Let's go. Launch the Teams desktop app. Make sure you are signing to at least one account. Click on the profile picture at the top right corner. Then click add another account. Sign in with the email and password for the second account. Once logging, you will now have both accounts linked to your Teams app. Here, mine is not supporting multiple accounts, so you can log into web browser. To switch accounts, click on profile picture again. Select the account you want to switch. Teams will reload with the accounts chat, meeting, and Teams. You can toggle between accounts anytime. No need to log out. And that's it. You have now added a second account in Microsoft Teams and can switch between them like a pro. If this was helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more quick tips.